In this video, we will see if dust kills circuit boards. So, this Fujitsu mini split air conditioner circuit board has arrived to me for repair. I have not tested and opened it yet. This circuit board has arrived to me in this condition. I will now open it and check it. The customer has sent me a video of the fault this mini split air conditioner was showing on the display. This is the video the customer sent me, so let's count the blinks. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. The timer light is blinking 2 times, and the operation light is blinking 5 times. This is a current trip error in this Fujitsu mini split air conditioner. I have already made a video on the current trip, which will be linked at the end of this video. Now you can see I am testing the circuit board in my outdoor unit. I have attached the indoor unit to test this circuit board. Right now, the indoor is working absolutely fine. It has been almost more than an hour since I installed and powered this unit. The display is showing no error code, nor it is doing any function. The indoor blower motor is just working. So let's remove this circuit board and take it out from its cover. I have now removed this circuit board from its cover. You can see that there is a lot of dust on the circuit board. The dust can sometimes cause such problems and can kill the circuit board. The circuit board switching IC is turning on but not working properly. So let me show you a more closer view of what kind of dust it is. And after cleaning this dust, will this circuit board work or not? You can see the microcontroller is full of dust. This other IC is also full of dust. Sometimes, with dust, such particles are attached, which could cause conductivity in the circuit board. This could cause the circuit board not to work due to the components getting short-circuited. But this circuit board in the customer air conditioner was showing an error code. But right now, in our air conditioner, it is not showing any error code. So now let's clean this dust out of this circuit board, and then let's test whether it works or not. Now, I have removed all the dust from this circuit board, and I have attached it with the indoor unit, and have passed electricity through it. I cleaned the microcontroller thoroughly. A wire is attached to the microcontroller. I felt that this wire was coming in contact with the other wire in the circuit board. I have placed a plastic paper sheet beneath the wire. To clear my doubts, I have cleaned the rest of the circuit board as well from the dust. The electric plug is already in the electric socket, so let's turn on the indoor unit with the remote. The indoor unit has been turned on, and we will know what results we get. The outdoor unit has started to work. The compressor has also started to work. So sometimes it happens that the circuit board does not work due to dust alone. I am tired now, and I run on coffee. So buy it for me on Patreon. Click the link on the screen to visit. Click on the left or right thumbnail to watch the next videos. And subscribe. Thank you.